Hi guys, so I'm recording here live from the studio of my German Sites channel, which I launched some time ago, I think two months, something like this, where mostly review, or no review, but rant about German or otherwise totally irrelevant products. So actually I want to talk about a bit about what's going on at the moment and how our weekend was, and I spent most of the time with the kids on the weekend, so my wife could clean and tidy up the house a bit, because it's really difficult for her with the two children running around. One running, one other, more or less doing it on the floor.
Wir müssen herausfinden, was das für Geräusche sind. Aber wir wissen doch gar nicht, wo die Geräusche herkommen.
Wen können wir immer fragen, wenn wir keine Ahnung haben, wo es lang geht?
Die Karte, Mann, die Karte!
Das ist richtig. Die Karte weiß bestimmt, wo die Geräusche herkommen.
And untidying everything, which she's tidying up at almost the same rate as she can clean it up. So yeah, but the 2.5-year-old, it's probably how it is. So I went out with the kids most of the time, and then on Sunday we went to another animal park, and I took many photos and videos and stuff. I was so spun in and had to do so much that I did not even manage to upload the photos and videos to my computer. It's still on the camera, the whole thing on the camera is with my family, so I don't have too much footage, or have no footage at all from the park, which was really nice. Family time, and so we had a lot of fun and didn't manage much important, but we have the house much more cleaned up now, so I guess I film a bit on the weekend and show you around, make a new tour, and also make a video about my shelf office, which works quite well. That's a really good thing we did there, I think. So just wanted to give you a small update and probably put in some footage from the weekend, but as I said, from the park I don't have anything at the moment, and yeah, maybe I'll put something up next week. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. See you very soon. Bye bye.